New at 5:30, a local high school athletic complex targeted by thieves. The Greater Latrobe School District saw a number of material thefts at a construction site there. So state police and the contractor teamed up to try to catch the crooks.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway explains how the investigation led to two brothers.
The area where these two brothers are accused of stealing from is that gray concrete building you see behind me. That will be the field house here at the Greater Latrobe School District. Now, police and the contractor for the project were proactive in how they caught the two men.
Marcus and Nicholas Grasmick are accused of stealing thousands of dollars worth of materials from a construction site at their own former high school. The Greater Latrobe School District is close to finishing its new athletic complex, but contractors noticed some of their materials kept disappearing, so they set up cameras and captured these pictures. You can see two men at the site. Police say they were stealing copper pipes and tools. Early Friday, when the Grasmicks were in the area, police were too.
It was by chance that when they went back to check on it, they saw two individuals back at the construction site, and obviously there's no reason to be back there at 1:30 in the morning, and they ended up in a foot chase, subsequently deployed a taser on the one individual.
Police charged both brothers, who aren't strangers to the law. Marcus is currently awaiting plea court for two retail thefts. In December, he was charged with escaping custody, then didn't appear for plea court on that in April. In June, he was sentenced to time served and was paroled. He's also still on probation for a drug charge. His older brother pled guilty in January to a false ID charge and was given 60 days probation. Prior to that, he failed to appear for court on it. In 2009, he was given ARD for other charges. As for the school's field, it should be open right on time.
The project is still on schedule, and our dates that we had tentatively set forth are still there.
Both brothers were taken to the Westmoreland County Prison on straight cash bond. They each face preliminary hearings later in the month. We're in Latrobe, Westmoreland County. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.